My name is Yuliya, and I'm a registered early childhood educator at the YMCA. Every day brings something new. It might be a new skill, or a new funny moment for everyone to laugh at, or a new unexpected challenge. I love my job because you get to experience things with the children for the first time. When you witness so many groundbreaking moments, like seeing them achieve things for the first time, it keeps you motivated and rewarded as an educator. Early childhood is a critical stage of development that forms the foundation for the children's future well-being and learning. And in this stage, educators are great shapers of children. Working for the YMCA means being a part of the big organization that serves our community and provides opportunity for me and my family. So last week we took the children to the pond. We were lucky enough to catch a tadpole. We brought it to the classroom and the children were observing the tadpole, how it grows. What color did it turn his shoes? Blue. I'm grateful for the strong relationships I have built with my co-workers, the children, and the families.